surprise for the audience. You know about it, they don't know about it. I told them what's gonna happen. And here we have a sign that reads, can you read it?
Happy birthday!
Yes. I would like to invite
Thank you.
Renata Pesenia to come up here on stage, please. Yes. And as well, we want to invite Andresa to also join us. Andresa?
Hit them all!
Hello! Oh my god, I am the luckiest man in the Zoo planet right now, being surrounded by these gorgeous ladies in red. Lady in red. I'm nervous now. I'm nervous now. Okay, well, I have the honor that to host you here tonight. She celebrated her birthday at midnight. So right now is actually Renata's real birthday. But when I invited her to Canada, she had a debate that should she stay home and this weekend celebrate with family or come over here. And she decided to come, and we promised her that we're going to celebrate together. We are also your family, and your Zoot family is going to be here. We're going to show our love to you, and she accepted that. And it shows how much she's bonding with the world of Zoot. And Andresa says, you know, hey, my birthday is a few days after the Congress, and she wanted to stay in Toronto and celebrate in Toronto. I'm like, you know what? We're doing a combo and two-in-one birthday celebration. So we have something that we want to bring on stage for you right now, and you have to close your eyes. then you can open it later. Just close your eyes and look to the front, and now you can open, and we're gonna sing for you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Andresa. Happy birthday to you.
Great wishes. So the cake is going to be here outside if you guys want to grab a bite. We also have a birthday card for them outside if you go in the door. And I would like all of you guys to write something and congratulate them and leave your names, and it's going to be something that they will remember from you guys and this Congress. So thank you very much, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Yes. But a birthday without a birthday dance doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, buddy!
Yeah, buddy! Yeah. So, I think you guys are in a very, very special treat. You're going to be dancing the birthday dance for these two young ladies. They're going to come on the stage, and I want all the men who have